Alright, I want all these ones. Yeah, I'll try to compose it over again. I'm not gonna give him vicious. I just don't like that. I become rivals with my own son. I don't like that. Is that why I couldn't? Because he was in hiding? I'm confused. I didn't know you were at war, to be honest. Probably not a good idea to have someone with negative 100 be my spy master. My vassals is what I want. I don't really care about these. It's this guy. Too young. I think the mayor as well. I think the mayors will eventually switch. Okay, what's this? Everyone. Alright, he was in hiding. I didn't realize he was in hiding. That's why it was taking so long. Don't go into hiding. I don't really care about that. Oh my goodness. If he dies. Jesus, how is he finding out this stuff so well? You guys are terrible. And he's back in hiding again. Revoking all the things. So that's right, yeah. Holy cow, 342. Holy cow, my monthly balance. Clicked the wrong one. How did it get that? There's two over here and two over here. He's not going to give that up. I know he won't. So I'm just going to have to deal with a minus 15. Sixty-seven. 50 years. Getting messy here. Definitely getting messy. Alright, but it gives me something to do while I'm waiting for this to down. Trying to attract this. Is this going to make you revolt? Yes. Which is fine, because this is a whole disaster. What I'm thinking is I can give this land to vassals and then release it when I take like Persia, and I'll jump up to like 100. That's kind of what I'm thinking about, releasing some of the stuff. Just a couple. Do that and then. Alright, so I added a holding. That's awesome. A lot of money, unfortunately. Not the greatest of times. Now I know my we'll do that. My morale goes way down like this. It's okay. Unfortunately, this stuff's popping up. Which one is... I won't develop a cold. Totally forgot about see the realm prosper. I always forget about that thing. If you just let me retract a couple things, I wouldn't have to throw you in jail. Finally finished it. What's this? What are you doing, buddy? What are you doing? I need to recheck this. I don't know if I can, to be honest. Because it is in his... Yeah, that is in his... Dang. Do I need to retract anything else? Man, you really hate me. God, I had no money. All right, that part's okay. That part's perfect. There's all this stuff that's crazy. Okay, so I'm gonna leave all these in my realm until I can pass this. Cause that'll stop them from fighting, and he won't be able to like holy war. Now this. This is good. This isn't. That's not the end of the world, to be honest. I may actually keep this. Just because these borders look better. Okay. So we're fine, except for one province. Alright, I do have one revoked title. And I'm starting to open up a whole lot of more vassals here, so. Unfortunately, I can't revoke any of this stuff. Probably because he owns... He doesn't have the thing for this. Ah. But he doesn't have the... Doesn't have the Doodle title. And he would actually revoke that. Alright, so that's not a priority right now. Alright, so the three I need to revoke are actually quite easy to revoke. As long as people join. Bet I actually kind of need money to do this. Alright. So I'll revoke this. Once you start getting lots of those, your subject has changed. It's because the province has already changed. Alright, do you have any... No. No. See if he actually does it. Love having like huge armies right at my fingertips right here. Alright, he released all of this, but I'm not gonna be able to. Hanong, Le, Yeah. Well, I can revoke those. I thought if he had the, like the ducal title, he couldn't. Sometimes it's kind of confusing. Down to 27. Alright, luckily they don't have one on me, so. So 3 years to revoke, at the end. Usually I would. Yeah, I'll help. I need to revoke anything of his or anything. I don't think so.
Nope.
I'll just threaten you. I actually may. Oh, stop conquering shit. Like, what is even happening? Start doing vice royalties, I think. It's easier to keep. I love vice royalties because it's easier to keep everything in check. And this is a bit annoying since What holdings? Stuff? Ah, it's that. Hello. I probably got a piece out a while ago, but I didn't realize that was, okay. Jesus, the kingdom of Nepal I can even do. Okay. What is this kingdom anyway? Just these two. Not gonna give that out though. So all that is his. What's down here? Alright, he does. Okay. So none of this. Gold, but my demense counties will receive a significant prosperity boost. Gorka? Yeah. Alright, so you're gonna let me retract this stuff? Yeah. You're not gonna fight it. Not revoked. Retract. Mustang. No, not revoke tract. All right. Oh, you won't convert? Okay, you lose your land. Story about my aunt. When did I get that? Dynasty opinion, female dynasty. Eh. Not so great. I was hoping it was gonna be something like this. Never mentions the name of the adventurous spirit portrayed as his relative. Gods are unsure as to the origins of this gripping tale. No, look at that, 780. That's created. Like 10 years after the game started. Anyway, wow. Destructions. I just want to get all this kind of organized for when I decide to what is this? 3 years? 1 more year. Heresies. Everybody's cut. Change it back. It's too burning. Sure, why not? Building up here. I Oh, this. What is this? Ah, Crusader. Oh, your father died. I died? Or not die, died. Someone, my acquaintance died. I don't know who that was. How did he usurp that? I thought there was no internal wars. Maybe revoke a plot? I don't know. Mosque of Death. Can't see it anywhere. Oh, duh. Should be the first one. There you go. All right. Is this up yet? It is. not.
Is it?
Alright. He'll retract. I just want to retract this, make this go free, and give us the Kashmir. Thinking here. Can I revoke your stop? I can. So I was thinking if I make this a kingdom, I could actually incorporate it into my kingdom here. Like Gondwana is being incorporated. Never thought about doing it that way. Alright, though, I am definitely going to declare a warrior for a big, huge chunk of land. Ah, look at all those claims. Invasion of Persia. This is going to make my threatening go up to 100. But after that, I can kind of... I got stuff to do. I'll work on my getting rid of this, and I'll probably set him free, actually. Maybe not free yet. Not there yet. Once I do that, I'll probably do that. Is Nepal going to be? Nepal, maybe? Will that be joining? My empire? I don't know. Maybe it will. It's just not taking over yet. It needs a year to show up. Alright, so let's get this back. Let's get organized here. Alright. They are not... These guys are not beholden to my... laws here. I just gave you a whole bunch of stuff, now you're gonna put a war here for it. Alright, and I need to... hand out all these king level titles as viceroys. So I got a couple I need to take care of. This needs to be taken care of because this is crazy over here. But yeah. See, the problem is I don't want to start conquering all this because it's just gonna. This is my main goal. And I don't want threatening. Is definitely my least advanced. I'll do build a war chest, I guess. Why are you fighting? Doesn't completely keep him at peace, but... I can push him to... somehow. I don't know. Like that. Oh, he would. Okay, that wouldn't make him revolt. It's also, like, this guy, he is totally out of my... I don't know. We'll see. If you own the whole... Yeah. I take that. It wouldn't go into Kashmir. It would go into... What am I, think? Anyway. I'm just gonna grab Since spice royalties are a thing now, which are awesome. So when they die, it'll go back to me. As opposed to them inheriting the viceroy. Man, this just keeps going up and up and up. Not my he's not my vassal, so I can't convert him. You can convert him. What's his capital? Let's see if I can get him to convert. Alright. Are we ready? I'm 55. Hopefully I will do this before I die. This is definitely the biggest invasion I've ever done. All right. Love you all, my troops. Yeah, unfortunately that's going to have to wait for another time, because I have things to do right now, so I'm going to have to sign off. Thanks for watching, and see you next time when we invade Arabia and conquer an entire kingdom of Persia. So thanks for watching, and see you soon.